Well, a couple came forward to make a donation to help the safety and wellness of babies in our community.
News 10's Ross Rawling has the story of a special feature coming to two local firehouses.
Firehouses are a safe haven. People know they can go to firehouses for safety.
For a few years now, Terre Haute Fire Chief Jeff Fisher has wanted to take that concept to the next level. Then, earlier this year, it became clear his thoughts were a necessity.
If you remember, there was a baby that was delivered to Station 6.
It's called a Safe Haven Baby Box. The mission is to prevent illegal abandonment of newborns. The holdup, they cost $10,000 apiece.
You know, I'm leaving office soon, and I want to get it done before I leave. And with the help of Natalie and Chad Overton, it's becoming a reality.
By the end of the year, two Safe Haven Baby Boxes will be installed in Vigo County. The project holds a special place in the Overtons' hearts.
I think it's going to make anybody feel great, you know, if you can save a life, especially an innocent child.
But just to know that, you know, if someone really does feel the need, you know, to drop the child off, to know that the child is safe, to know that the child will find a loving home and the child will have a chance, you know, at a successful life is an unbelievable feeling.
No shame, no blame, no names. Only a safe haven. In Terre Haute, I'm Ross Rawling, News 10.